time to shine the light on all things good. That's what my Link Up with Lynette segment is all about. I want to know what's going right in your world so we can celebrate it right here. As we honor our veterans this weekend, Christy Krause linked up with me on Twitter to share her good news. Her daughter and son-in-law are celebrating 1 year of marriage. Happy anniversary, and thank you, Sailor, for your service to our country. And Shayna Coburn also linked up with me on Twitter. She has been married for one full week, and she could not be happier to be Chad's wife. They are celebrating one day at a time of being husband and wife. Congratulations to you, and thanks for sharing your good news and all of your beautiful wedding pictures. And congratulations to Peggy Zabel. She just found out her daughter Jill and her son-in-law Corey are expecting twin baby girls in April. Grandma is wearing this shirt. Look at it. It says, "I can't keep calm. My daughter is having twins." We love that. Thanks for linking up with me on Facebook to share your good news. And Christine Frausto is celebrating a major achievement in life. She is an artist. She loves to create these abstract canvas and digital art based on inspiration while she's hiking Griffith Park. She just found out that her artwork was selected by Hallmark to be included in the pop-up art show at the Hallmark store in Westfield Santa Anita Mall this weekend. That is great news. Thanks for linking up with me to share your good news. And thanks to Carol Lavoie for linking up with me on Facebook. Boy, does she have some great news to share. She just celebrated her first year anniversary since having a liver transplant. And she says she will always be grateful to Loma Linda Hospital for saving her life. She feels like she's a living miracle, and she is enjoying every single day that she is alive. Carol, that's exactly what we'd like to celebrate in my Link Up Lynette segment. Thank you for linking up with me. Now it's time for you to share your good news. Super easy. Reach out to me on my social media. You can find me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at Lynette Romero. You can also email me directly at lynette.romero@ktla.com. Here's the deal. I need pictures, name, just a few details. Make sure to include the hashtag Link Up with Lynette. I want to know what's going right in your world so we can celebrate you.
Much more to come here this morning. I got a spot.